but I think it is very important that we understand the real objectives and the conspiracies behind Bapu's murder at a time when the pattern of Bapu's murders is considered to be given a Bharat Ratna. Remember one thing, that Savarkar may have been acquitted in the case of the Gandhi murder by the court, but the court did not pronounce him innocent. The court only said that we have not had enough evidence presented to us.